So it's no longer a Kempegowda's thing, that's what you're saying.
1500s.
That's right. I know where it's established.
600 years.
Yes, before.
This date, when we are speaking Kannada, we say Bengaluru. In English, we make it Bengaluru. This is, if you see, if you are from any Andhra, you see an APSRDC bus, still says Bengaluru. They still get it right. This was written in 900 AD. Do the same for the rest. The others are a little harder. Let's skip that.
And this was found in 1915.
Has it been dated?
This was found
or?
In 1915.
Sorry? This was found in 1915. It was a part of the floor which we walked over. People were walking
so
over.
So people know it for more than 100 years.
Now this is known in, this is published in the archaeological report 1915.
Wow.
With a note saying the name Bindakala attributed to Veera Bandala is rubbish. We can discard it because we now have evidence to the effect that Veera Bandala was in the Kalandas. 300 years before Veera Bandala itself, there was a Bengaluru who attributed a story to him as just popular. And then I said in 1915, however, to this day we continue to say, how did you get Bindakala? Bindakala. Who was that king? Veera Bandala, sir. He was roaming in the forest. An old lady gave him something. The second part of it, and this is a little, you know, politically sensitive for a lot of people. The general story going around today was, Kempegowda built Bengaluru. Right?
Correct.
Now, so what is this then? This is not the only evidence. We are on this side of Sitpur. You go on the other side, in Madiwala, there is a Madiwala Someshwara temple. In, like you saw in the basement here, written in the text, there you would find in Kavit, Bengaluru. That is 1247. So we have Bengaluru there.
How old is that?
1247. This is 900. That is 1247 AD. If I got a bit, supposedly a bit, when?
1500.
1500.
Was this note part of the epigraph? No, epigraph is 1905. The exact same text on that is of the... No wonder, that's why you close that. You take the phone and take pictures, please. So basically what it says here is...
We can apply floor and see it. It says Srimad Naagatara. Naagatara was a king, he's a chieftain of Begur at that time.
Thanks, Gautam.
His son and his adopted son died in the Bangalore battle. So if we complete this, this is Bengaluru Kalaga. And there is Gar here.
Kalaga.
Kalaga is battle, right?
Kalaga is battle.
So he died in the Bangalore battle. This is also a Veergalu. However, it doesn't have any
pictures.
Right, it's just a plain record of the thing. Going back to the question, so where is this bank? We don't know. There is a reference to Bengaluru in Madiwala. There is a Telugu literary, this one from the 14th century, which refers to the port of Bengaluru.
Okay.
So there are six references to Bengaluru in Kannada, Tamil and Telugu. In stone, copper and literary. Before Kempegowda. However, the fact is that he built the place, the fort, and encapsulated a town inside. It's not often that a town is inside a fort. It's usually the fort is built around a palace or a temple or whatever, right? He was very primitive. played a critical role in the evolution of modern day Bangalore. So it is perfect to say he was very critical, important and all of that, but it's very flawed to say he founded Bangalore. It was already in existence before. There are many theories on where this could have been. One man somewhere wrote it was in the Italy, and it was called Bengaluru. No substantiation of that, it was just a theory. Because they said Kempegowda's mother came from that place, so he borrowed that name and you know he put it. Maybe true, maybe not true, but we don't know whether it's fact or not. Then there is another school of thought which says Begur was Bengaluru. Okay, that is actually invalidated by the Tamil inscription in Madiwala Someshwara temple, where it says in the same line Begur and Bengaluru. Okay, so obviously you won't refer to the same place with that name. So that is also thrown out. There is a third. So the most logical, believable story is where the fort was built was where a Bangalore existed. And it just kind of grew over that. So the village itself has been buried away, and it happens in lots of places. Seems to make the most sense. So that's what it is. So, this theory that Bangalore is a new city. I don't know too many cities with 1100-year-old history. Do let me know if you do. Which other cities do you know in our country? Living, thriving cities like this, which have 1100-year-old.
Madurai,
who's going to Madurai today? You do go to the Madurai Meenakshi temple and you do a little bit of stuff and all.
Not for work.
It's not a global city like this.
Yeah, I mean, right. Not comparable.
What's the evidence to that?
Rana
Kila itself says something. So, if you just go down this road, a little further, on your left side you'll see some fields and all that. So what he was saying is what was found there. Pottery shreds were found there, which were attributed to the megalithic rock.
Wow! Stone
age. You just cross the nice road on the other side, you'll go find dolmens.
Yeah.
Wow! You're talking about dolmens.
Dolmens. Iron Age. Wow! Megalithic is Stone Age.
I was talking about 900 AD. Right? Good.
Good Lord.
So
that will be the cradle of our civilization.
Not around the ice.
That's when the civilizations actually sprouted.
About that.
Now I'm running out of time.
So this one. Now that you saw the bar here, you'll be able to see the bay here. So the red colored highlighted one. Anyone here with any Tamil?
This bay is formed like the Tamil. Yeah.
So if you have inscriptions background in Tamil, you'll read this very easily. Mm-hmm. This is from 517 AD.
Wow. It's 1000 years before temple.
Rest of it is Ishwara. So this is Ba. You saw the Ra here, this is the Ri. And you know Ishwara, Sha, Ba. The Va Vattu below that, that's a Sha and the Va Vattu and the Ra. So it's Pempur Ishwara in 517 AD. Who is this Pempur Ishwara?
Standing
here.
This one.
Which other Ishwara could it be? Pempur Ishwara is this. Say, we like it to be the same.
Meme?
I mean, it's been labeled, huh?
Meme? To do with meme? Game book.
Meme. No, nothing of that. Etymology, don't know about that. But anyway, Pempur is the name of the place from 517. How old was this locality then?
Very much.